when you're getting a drink made from coffee. When you do the extraction for brewing a drink, you're only drinking about 20% of what's in that bean. The spent coffee grounds are about the other 80% of the material that's there. And sort of just like trying to think how I can use those materials in a different way. I was doing a lot of work in 3D printing, prototyping a lot, and realizing that I was generating buckets of waste for things that I didn't need or I couldn't use or I need to redesign. And I started looking at, are there ways that I can make this process more sustainable? Turns out that we actually waste a lot of bio-based materials that are like naturally biodegradable and compostable. And so I had a conversation with a coffee shop owner who was just like landfilling all their grounds. And I started looking at that as a material that potentially could be used in a 3D printing process. All of the objects that we actually make on this printer, they're one, compostable and naturally biodegradable, but also if you made prototypes, you had failed prints, and you don't want them anymore, you can actually throw them in a coffee grinder, grind them back up, and then reprint the material again. You're in control of the waste you're making, and in this case, it's sort of not really waste because you're reusing it in that cycle. We've been moving towards a point where we have to be more considerate of the things we're doing, like the energy we're using, the materials we're using. So it's sort of a little bit of both, trying to build awareness about some of the stuff that we're doing and move towards a state where we can be more sustainable as a society.